freedom cannot be achieved unless the women have been emancipated from all forms of oppression.